Hello everybody, my name is GasCat2001 or GasCat Sean Plus, and welcome to fucking Hotline Miami. We're exactly where we left off last time. Get out of my face, asshole! Alright man, you just keep sorting through the fridge. Hi there. This is Jim from the office. Ahem. Just wanted to remind you, your report is due tomorrow morning. Have it on my desk by 8. You know where you work. Click. Click, click, click. Click, click, click. Click, 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 click. I'm going insane! Alright, let's do this. I think we can get to the ending in this episode, if I'm right, because you have this level. Yeah, no, we can. I played the two previous levels just to get back into it. So I used the Richard mask, which we'll get later. Yeah, ripping steel now. But we are gonna go with Tony. So what ripping steel does, what I just did to that guy. Okay, that didn't work. See, when I do that, which is if you hold the spacebar on, which is not really useful until this level, if you have the William mask, you immediately take your weapon. Then, wasn't fast enough there. You know what, just bam. Oh, okay, that didn't work. No, the pistol. Damn it. Not gonna get as mad as we did last time. Not gonna get as mad as we did last time. Boom. Okay, we got this. Okay, this is going very bad. Okay. Okay. I don't have the music down. I wish the fucking meat shield worked on melee, guys, but it don't. God damn it. Alright, you know what? We're gonna do melee for this first part. Bam, kill you. Kill you. Gaming gun. Boom. 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 That worked, surprisingly. Yeah, we could probably finish the main story in this game, this level, or this episode. Still more. Alright, that was terrible, but there's still more to see after that. Don't close, don't close, don't close. Thank you, I need a gun. Damn it. Oh, come on! Come on, stupid game. Tricks are for kids! Come on! Thank you. There we go. No, damn it, it's not a weird path now. Murder. Oh, that was so risky. There we go. Gotta take some risks. I need this shotgun, because I remember what happens here. Oh boy, it's time. Need to move, need to move, need to move. Did I seriously do that my first try? God damn, that's the first time that's happened. I give up. You win. Yeah, that's not gonna be enough. Sorry, man. And there we go. See what happens when you try and run me over? 4 minutes? Jesus. Yeah, we're getting this. Actually, no. A finale mission is really fucking hard. And we're back! The level crashed, so I didn't do it as fast as I did last time. So we got all the footage though, so there! Now I'm pissed because I tried it with a different mask. Hey you! VIP's only tonight. I think you better leave. What the fuck are you looking at? Alright, man, yeah. I'm gonna scream at the final level because I did on that level. Part 4, Connections. Hopefully the game doesn't crash again. Hey there, buddy. How you doing? Aw, you're dead. There you are. I was wondering when you'd get back. Well, let's get this over with. Aw. Oh, yeah, I've seen all this before. I'm just trying to act surprised. Looks like it's only you and me now. I'm sure you know by now that this won't end well. Soon you will be all alone, but that's okay. Before I say goodbye, I'll let you in on a secret. What you do from here on won't serve any purpose. You will never see the whole picture, and it's all your own fault. Now it's time for you to leave. There's a warm bed across the hall from here. And you look like you could use some rest. And fuck off. Chapter 12. Time to let go.
Hey Doc, when's this bastard gonna wake up?
I don't know, he's been out for coming and coming for weeks now.
But he's gonna wake up, right? This guy's a prime suspect in a major case.
Look, my guess is as good as yours. Though, I'd say it might be a while. So hasn't fully recovered.
Is there nothing you can do? We need this guy. New people haven't been able to save his girlfriend. I mean, you got the perp who shot him in locker, but yeah, it's only staying shit.
And what makes you think this guy will?
Alright, this is the level where the headache that the character has will be the same one that I have currently, because I have another headache. I think that's why I get so pissed, alright. This one's all about timing, no killing. Alright, looks like this newspaper. There we go. Boom, boom. So if it gets really white, that's what happens. I did that wrong. Okay, hold on, I got this. Damn it, I did it a bit too late. Sprint, 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 sprint. Got it, alright. Calm down, calm down, calm down, calm down. Perfect. Wait for this guy to pass me up. Boom. Alright, I'm going to just gotta do another loop and go get that key card. So that guy puts his paper down, the guy up top does too. No, not a good time, damn it. Do your thing, do your thing, do your... Fuck, didn't see him down there. God damn it. I hate this level. I really do. But it's not one of the worst ones. The last level has to be the fucking hardest. The We'll push it back into place, right? I was gonna go close it too, I forgot about him. God damn, I might just pause until this level's over. Hurry. Go, damn it. There we go. Alright, we're all... This is the long haul, folks. Here. Alright, that was a dumb move. I'll immediately make a break for there after this guy passes me. Might make a break for right here. Figured that would happen. Goddamn, I'm just gonna fucking pause. There we go. Got it. You get out when you come right back here. I'm not kidding. That's how it actually happens. Take my clothes. And now we're gonna go have some fun. Fine. Variation is rewarding. Yeah, well, guess what? I'm playing as fucking Tony. Actually, no. I rarely use them, but Peter's probably the best for this job. The Unicorn! So, if you want worst level physically built, it's this one. This level is built terribly. Because the guards don't follow a path. They're physically meant to follow a path, like any other enemy in the game. But they just end up moving everywhere. And if you don't have someone like Dennis to start you off. So, thing with Peter, if I could get it right, I don't know why I get so angry. It's usually because I have a fucking headache. I play this game to relieve some of the stress that I've been building up, and then it pisses me off. So if the Peter mask, you get quiet gunshots, which means fuck me. Come here. No. Fuck off. Yeah, I figured that much because I'm a fucking idiot. I need to calm the fuck down. You know what? No. I'm not even gonna blame it on the game. I'm gonna blame it on the fucking game crashing. Not the gameplay. Not me just being bad. Because I'm usually better at this. This level is built so fucking poorly, too. That's another factor. This level, built poorly. Hi there, dipshit. Boom, you're dead. Hi there, dipshit. Boom, you're dead. Dipshit. And now, quiet gunshot, because you can't hear me. I want to fucking kill myself. Come at me, boys. I'm gonna switch to Tony real quick. If we don't get to the final level, I'm just stuck on this one. I'm just gonna put a picture of someone about to blow their brains out. That's how I feel. I was gonna say something completely different. But you know what? Do you know what? I could have been a Minecraft YouTuber, but no. See, joke, funny, huh? Your head's gone. You all see what I mean, though, right? It's, when you think of level design, you don't think of this. Where the fuck did you come from? Where? I've never been this pissed at this game. I wasn't even this pissed when me, Helm, and Arco did this, and it all went to Sturdock. I wasn't even pissed when it went to Sturdock. Fuck! $10 if anybody can guess what the fucking noise I just made. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Thank fucking God I'm wanting to kill myself. Oh, by the way, if you step into a metal detector of a gun, it does this. Is that a nice noise? Hey, fuck you. I'm trying to find the little bit of enjoyment I can. It's MLG Minecraft! Welcome to Phase Dank. Phase Dank. Phase Dank. Oh, please die. Okay, good. Phase Dank. Welcome to Phase. Phase Dank. 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 And so that's the only words we're saying from now on, folks. Fucking phase. Okay. Boom. There we go. I got him. I got him. I got him. I got him. Come here, fatty. There you go. Sorry. It takes you a while to get more bullets in my gun. Fucking hell. Really? No bolts in that? No, but you gotta be fucking. Okay. Full ammunition. We got this. We're beating the main chapters. Okay, boys! This bastard will be here in a second now! It's time to get on and show them what we're made of. Remember your training and play this safe! Follow protocol, we'll make it out of here alive. I die, I have to watch that intro again. And look who it is, it's Ratty McRatfuck. Now I wasted bullets. Phase dank. Phase dank. Can you just play the thing immediately and not give me like 5 seconds to shoot? You couldn't tell I'm angry. I think it's the headache and the poor level design that's making me that way. And also the video crashing. Alright, watch this. Boom. Boom. Now he shoots slow. Boop. Now he's dead. Boop. Boop! Alright, they've all been properly booped. Boop. Welcome to Phase Dank. Oh, you're still alive? Welcome to Phase Dank. There we go. Welcome to our community Minecraft trolling channel, where I'm gonna beat this guy's head into a floor. There we go. You gotta be shitting me. Why are you here? Look, man, I'm sorry about your girl. Wasn't anything personal. I know you made it all the way here, but I think you're in for a disappointment. I don't really have any answers for you. Damn, that hurt. You know, we might not be that different, you and I. Have you also been getting those weird phone calls? I wish I had something to tell you, but I don't. The police might know more about this mess than I do. They should have a file on the case somewhere here. I'd ask you to spare me my life, but... looks like you've made up your mind. You know what? Usually I'd kill you, but I'm feeling merciful. I'm feeling very, very merciful. Don't you ever come to my house and shoot me again. Okay, now he's dead. I just realized somebody wrote horror on my DeLorean. First time I played that game, it took me a while to see that. Alright, we're skipping through all of this, and then hopefully it doesn't crash again when I'm on the boss fight, because it's known to do that. Combo training, yeah. Alright. Suspects are claimed to have threatened their phone calls. Yeah. I just want to get to the final level. Where I'll be donning the rooster mask once again. Oh wait, no, it's not. We have one more leading up to it. We're putting the final level in this episode anyway, so... Tony, let's do some work. Okay, Tony, you didn't do work. You know what? No, I realized another reason why I'm pissed. So, Arco and I had planned to do things for our channel today. But, as you know, not everything always works out for what you think it will. Fuck you and your mother. Don't make me go get you the whole Jumanji DVD set. I'm just trying to think of jokes to make myself laugh for once. Cruel. Miserable life. Shmaji. Boom. 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 Anyone else? Boom. It's a bath of blood. There we go. Jumanji! Oh, that actually worked. How, exactly? Damn, he had that thing heading up his ass? Damn, Daniel. Back at it again. The educational reforms. Boom. Who wants some of these fists of fury? That guy had a fuck me! Alright, everybody just come here. Okay, that didn't work. Everybody just come here. That's how you do it. When you're angry. Fuck you and the fucking hole you came out of. I don't care if this video is fucking 45 minutes long. We're doing it for the rest of this main story, this fucking episode. No. Bad boy. Come here. Must pay for your sins. Slice you up like Zora. No, how? Anyway, it's my story that I was telling before. Arco bailed and didn't tell me till last second. After I called him 80 fucking times saying, hey, where are you, man? He's like, oh, no, man. Things came up.
things came up. I'm not at the house right now. I've been out of the house for an hour. Why didn't you tell me you're going out of a fucking house? I actually didn't say that. But, you know, just as an example. I missed the knife. MLG. Major League Grandmas. Who's alive? Fuck off. Let's say, if you two manage to kill me somehow, I'm going to rip my testicles off. There. Now I'm gonna go fuck this guy up over here and cut him to bits. Hey, fuckhead. Look, man, I don't want any trouble here. I don't know what the fuck I am. Here's the safe, just open it, take what you want and go. Look, man, I'm not the owner here, just... So... Yeah... Alright, I'll give you the address, just please don't hurt me, okay? He's on this street, okay? Yeah, this is what you get. I'm angry today. I want a bath, motherfucker. Play that John audio clip right there. Take him a knife, it's nice. This next part, I'm just warning you, my yelling might break windows. But anyway, I'm not that happy when you bail on me without telling me immediately. So I'm just gonna get some multiplayer footage and put it up on that channel. Later, I guess. I don't know. After this, I need a break. I need to play. I can't even play Siege. I'll probably get pissed. Final chapter, showdown. We're finally here. We're donning the Richard mask. Now this game design is actually, or this level design is pretty cool. Except till up here. Who do we have? Who do we have here? You must be the one killing, or you must be one of the assholes killing my men. Doesn't look like. You're here to chat, so why don't we get it over with? Okay. Okay. This is what makes me want to rip my dick. It's got to be over here. No, I threw it too soon. I have to wait for your dialogue, then I have to immediately throw it. Lock on. There we go. Okay, almost got this. No. Right, I'm gonna wait for him to do this next round. There! Second try, fourth try, whatever. I did it. Oh my god, that was the fastest I've ever done that. Jesus Christ. Okay, I might not break windows. I can see where this is going. I'll spare you the pleasure.
Hello? Hello. What's going on down there? I'm trying to sleep. Is there anyone there? Can you hear me? Hello? Goddamn phones. I fucking hate these things. Click.
Knock, knock.
Ah, so you're the one who's causing the ruckus. What's your business here? Actually, why don't you skip the details? I've done many horrible things. Nothing seems to really matter anymore, does it? I'm not going anywhere, as you see. Just go ahead and do whatever you came here to do.
And that, my friends, is the ending of Hotline Miami. Jacket takes one smoke on the cigarette, looks at a photo, and throws it into the wind. That photo actually has a lot of relevance that I've just recently figured out in Hotline Miami 2. And it explains why he throws it somewhat. Anyway, these are the lead artists. I'm gonna shut up for a bit. But actually, I kind of need to end this video here. It's already 31 minutes. So my name is KSCAT2001 at KSCAT Shall Implies. And I hope to see you all in the next series. And thank you all so much for watching. Goodbye.